Hi, my name is Dan. I'm 7 years old. Today I'm going to read a book for you called Monu the Monkey. Monu the Monkey. Monu was playing under a tree. There was a beehive on the tree. The tree was near a lake. Monu found a bag of ground nuts. He was hungry. So he cracked open the groundnuts. Then he ate them. Suddenly the earth shook. Monu was afraid. He clutched to the tree. Whoosh! He heard a splashing sound. The beehive had fallen into the lake. Help, help, cried the bees. Monu heard the bees cry. The bees' wings had become wet. The bees couldn't fly. Monu threw the empty groundnut shells into the water. A gust of wind blew. The bees' wings dried up as the wind blew. The bees could fly again. They were very happy. Thank you, said the queen bee. She gave Monu some honey. The queen bee flew away with the other bees. Today is my lucky day, said Monu, and drank the honey. The end.